a great experience today. Get to learn a lot about a new development in town, and the best part is the collaboration of everyone who's in the room.
Well, this was my first one today, and everything about it really felt cool and contemporary and well thought out. I'm a native Cincinnati, and it makes me feel very good about what's happening here.
I think one of the most exciting things is just the diverse backgrounds of people who are in the audience. It's not the usual brokers or attorneys or bankers. It's also people who live in the neighborhood and who care about it.
There's so much for us to glean. I mean, we're in the baseball business, and yet here we are, facility operators and owners in a non-baseball setting. So hearing more about what's happening, what the opportunities, it's very uplifting. It's going to be very useful for me as I continue to work with the Reds front office to make sure that they're comfortable about where we're investing and how we're investing.
It was a fantastic opportunity.